Thank you. following message is transmitted by the authorities in the area. An unidentified pirate strain is rapidly spreading across the area. The first reports of this have been believed to be from a location close by. The virus has then spread across the area. It is believed to be spread to adjacent locations in the next 12 hours. Initial symptoms of this virus include initial nausea and vomiting, blurred vision, loss of muscle control, and unconsciousness. A research facility is also reporting that some of the affected persons are turning into zombie-like creatures. At any time, they may start causing massive damage to the area. Because this is an airborne virus, authorities recommend the following action be taken by all members of the public. Stay indoors as long as possible. Turn off all heating and air conditioning systems. Wear a breathing mask to prevent catching the virus. Have enough food and water supplies for shelter for 1 to 2 weeks. If you show symptoms of this virus and are turning into a zombie, you'll be immediately quarantined in your home for an indefinite period of time. Any persons hearing this message now within the area should also take these precautionary actions. If a virus continues to spread, these actions will be taken by your government as well. Most importantly, stay safe in this situation. Unruly behavior will not be tolerated. There will be consequences for acting as such.
Thanks.